This is the lake at Centennial Park. There's not a heck of a lot here besides geese.
Geese crap.
And geese crap all over the ground, so you gotta be careful. The center of a lake, there's the open sphincter of the earth. Constantly rupturing. And that's about it. There's a bunch of those around the lake.
It's a swamp thing.
It's just not much to say. I mean, it's a lake. I came to Nashville to see a lake. I'm excited.
Wondrous. Is this even a lake? I think it's just a man-made water thing.
Probably.
Probably.